name up, cause I'm private.
The following contest is a six-man tornado tag team match. Introducing first, from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing in at 206 pounds, Rick Williams. And from New York, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Dragon Lee. And from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 216 pounds, Bryce and Montana. And at a combined weight of 740 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions.
The ring is packed with two big teams in this tornado tag match.
Plenty of opponents. I think we just might see. Run by the clothesline out of nowhere.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Oh my God.
Oh, you ain't kidding me.
Back of his neck.
Up is down and down is up. Out of the move like that.
Bam. Down he goes.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Rotating far from the key shot.
Oh, look at him. Countered it just in time. Into the
from Nelson.
It cinched him deep.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah. Can he roll?
What a big ball.
Into the arm trap.
Quick reversal.
Ooh, a shot.
If I wasn't so horrified for what maneuver I just witnessed.
Oof, that's gonna leave a mark. Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Fighting back with a counter.
Boom, DDT.
Oh, right in there. Face first off the knee. Wrenches the arm. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Just breaking down the opponent.
Really just laying it in.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Yoshi Garoshi, neck breaker.
Oh, God. Knee meets face.
Held in a perilous position. Thrown back in under the ropes. And that was a well-executed attack.
The body and a giant win.
What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength.
Snake
eyes. That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Does he have it here?
Cover.
He keeps his team in the match.
And he tosses him back in now. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own. This one.
Sit out slam. Turning the tables.
From way up.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned and he's still got it short.
Cross the shoulders, up and
wards off the pin at two.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count the three?
We've got to acknowledge these fans of packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is massive here.
He knows how to avoid contact. Stuck in the tree of love. No escape in sight.
Moved at the right time. What a totally charming suplex.
What now?
Oh, not to the belly.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Whoa, stiff headbutt. Power slam.
Was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.